What's up, everybody? Back with Stranded Deep, another episode. I was told my audio was real low last video, so I turned myself up and I turned the game down a little bit, so hopefully it fixes it. We're not going to sleep because it's almost daytime and I don't want to... These are all empty. Alright, so this episode we're going to build up our base a little bit. Because we did a little bit of traveling, and there's not much out there to see, honestly, in the game, other than seeing the same islands or doing wrecks. I'm scared to death of doing wrecks, though, because I freaking die every time I go down in one. So, I'm going to avoid that if I can. So, we're going to build up our base. We're going to build our smoker and our campfires and water collectors and farms and all that good stuff. So first, what we're going to need, we have a hammer somewhere. I'm not worried about a hammer. We're going to need rocks for, we have a campfire pit already. So we're going to do, actually, let's build a smoker first, simply because once we cook our food, we have some place to put it. Yeah, let's do that. So we're going to need sticks. Let's get our flashlight out so we can see what the hell we're doing. Collect that. Collect all these sweet things for our... really, we should wait for daytime. I hate not being able to see. Give me a coconut. I don't need a coconut. Actually, yeah, let's... What's this? Vitamins? I left that here? Huh. Okay. Let's pick up a couple coconuts and fill our water up off of here. We'll put our drinkables right here. It's probably an easier way to do this, but... This is how it works for me, so this is what we're gonna do. Alright, so we got three coconuts filled with water. We'll leave them there for when we need them. Let us go get some lashing stuffs. Hopefully we don't run into a snake before we have our bow and arrow built so we can murder it. So that gives us four. We need two more to make the lashings for the smoker. We're gonna get that thing too. The little boar. We're gonna cook his ass up. Alright, so let's get our lashings done for our thing here. For our smoker. Goodness. Okay. That's one. That's two. So we're going to need now. Oh, we need four lashings. Okay, so we need two more lashings and a tarp, which I. Oh, you know what? We actually used our tarp on our base, so we're going to have to go scavenging it anyway. Alright, well, let's get our lashings and. Maybe we'll find a tarp on our islands that respawn for some odd reason or something. Who knows? Come with me as we go explore the island chains known as Hell. We don't need driftwood. Oh, you know what? We're going to take this, though, because we want to line our base with it. Sticks. I need sticks. Just two? Really? Cut down a whole tree. All I get is two sticks. That's bull. Okay, well, you know, it is what it is. We'll take that because we need. So we'll take that, not display that. Take that. Ooh. Yeah, give me my thing back. Oh, that missed terribly. Oh, I'm a terrible shot. Terrible shot. Need a bow and arrow. Oh my goodness. There we go. Got him on the second one. So we get our spear back. Terrible shot. Got him. That's number three. One more and we'll kill him. And we can cook him up, butcher him and stuff. Give me my spear back, you thief. That's right. Oh, you dodged it. Gotcha. Give me my spear, you thief. So we could do this with a knife. No, I think we might need a stone. Well, that sucks. I want to collect them. We want to use stone to make a stone tool to butcher them with, I think. Excuse me. So we get a stone. See what we can do with it. Give me a stone. Alright, we're gonna make a stone tool. Another stone tool. How many of these did I pick up? Oh, none, okay. Let's see if we can go butcher this thing. Get his meats. I must have picked up extra stones or something, I don't know. I don't know. Can we get this crab too? We did, okay. We need our boar though, that's where the meat's at. Still here. Hope he didn't despawn. Oh, there he is. Okay. Let's see if we can do it with a stone tool. How do we crawl? Crouch. How do we butcher this stupid thing? Smack it. I thought we just hit E and it butchered it. Do we not have a sharp enough object? Oh, that blows. Oh, we'll see if he's still here later. What is that? That's a boat. Did we explore that yet? I think that's where we got eaten by a shark at. Crab. We want no hands. Alright, so what are we doing out here? We need to get lashings. I get so distracted, it's terrible. Let's go visit this boat, see if we can die. Maybe get a knife or something. Is it a boat or a buoy? Great if we got shark warnings like we did used to back in the day. Hopefully we don't want to get eaten by one while we're out here exploring the water. Oh, we were already here. Because everything is opened. Yeah, there's nothing here. Oh, we're out of the water. We're in the water. Swim back to shore. Swim. Swim. We're gonna get eaten by a shark. Don't eat us. I don't walk. Just swim. It's faster. You want to walk on the land and stuff, on the rocks. Any sharks? No, no sharks. Okay. Oh, that's so stressful. Okay, so let's go to continue our research. Another boar. We're going to leave you alone because you can't get your meat yet, so we're not going to mess with you at the moment. We're going to pick that stick up, and this stick, because we need sticks, and this stick. And this stick. Because why not? Oh, and this stick. Sticks are good. Oh, there's a fruit on here. How's our food? We will pick it and eat it later. That's how we roll. Alright, so let's get this thing. Lashings, because we need lashings, right? Get those. Get you. Where's a big tree? I need a big tree so I can stop beating these little bushes. Alright, oh, we don't need sticks, so we'll save our axe. We need 8 of these. We need one more. Oh, there it is. Okay. So that gives us 4 lashings for our smoker. Let's put our hammer down here. And we don't need it at the moment. What else don't we need at the moment? Oh, the sticks. We'll put the sticks right here. Put the sticks there. And we'll put our logs there. And there. And there. And we'll straighten them out so that they're lining the camp. Like that. We'll bring this side in or out. Bring that one over there. Bring this one this way. Like that. Okay, and we'll bring you back over here. Even though we don't, it's just aesthetics. So people know it's our base. That's how we roll. It's our shit. Alright. So let's make lashings. Because we need 2 more lashings. Alright. We need... What was it? A refined knife. Oh, we can actually make that now. We're going to need more lashings, though. But let's go get our boar. It should let us butcher the boar. Oh, yucca tree. Excellent. Autumn lashings. Lashing materials, I mean. It's all of them, yes. Okay, so let's go get our boar that we killed earlier. We get him. Once we get him, what was that? There's something in the water right there. Oh, that's a rock. Okay. We'll butcher our boar now. Yep, see? Eat the skin. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, gross. That's disgusting. Okay. So now that we have that, we can... What else did we need to make our little... smoker? I don't remember, but we'll figure it out when we get back here. Our house looks so cheap. How cheesy that looks. We might rebuild it. I'm not sure yet. Okay. Lashings. One of those. So we can drop these. We don't need them at the moment. Can you drag down, please? We'll just do a slow scroll. Stupid. Smoker. Okay, so we need a tarp. So we have to go exploring. First, let's get this campfire spit going because we can cook our boar meat. Not that one either. This one. Okay, so we need to pick this up. We're gonna light our campfire. Basically, you just pound on the left mouse button, and it'll light it up. These hands look so weird. All right, so that's done. We can drop that there. We'll leave it there. That'll cook up while we're out and about. I think that'll be fine. Let's see if there's anything else we can draw. Yeah, let's get rid of this crap. We don't need the stone. I don't want to leave the... We're going to eat this. I don't want to leave the... we'll leave this here, too. Because we don't... Oh, let's not leave it there, though, because we won't see it. We'll leave it right there with the tools. We're also going to leave... We're going to grab these. Fit four in a stack, so let's drink some of these coconut waters. We'll drink that one and we'll refill it here. We'll drop it back. Okay, so we're gonna drop this here. We only want to take four with us. We'll leave the rest of this here. We need to go find a tarp from another island. So let's do that. Oh, I don't want to kill the crab. I can't cook it yet. That away, boat. That away. I guess we gotta go on this backside here. Walter, to the land, to the alright, let's get up on there, go backwards, we're gonna go over that way, because we've been everywhere else so far. We'll build the front of our boat the proper way, too, when we get somewheres. Oh, we're not gonna go that way. Our boat is so unmaneuverable, this is terrible. Come on, pull me over, thank you. Builds a long boat like this. We gotta build this outside to the sides here so that it's a little more stable. Alright, we're gonna go this way because we were already over that island back there on the other side of that. So we're gonna go this way to see what is over here. Oh, there's a wreck right here. Do we wanna dive it? Do we want to? We might as well, right? Oh, screw it, let's dive it. We die. Oh, the wreck is under the damn coral. There's nothing even here. Game tricked me. Alright, let's go up. On my boat. Let's get out of this popsicle stand. Game tricked me. It's under the rocks. Unacceptable. Alright, so we're heading... Oh, let's stop here for a second. We're heading... Let's head northeast, so we have to come southeast to go home. Alright, let's go this way. We're going northeast, so we have to go southeast to go home. That way we know where our base is at, so we don't get lost like we usually do. Because, you know, that's a thing that I always do. There's an island right there. something just look up. There's an island right there too. Have we been there yet? I kind of want to go there. It's very close. I don't know if we've been there yet. Oh, there's two islands side by side. Yeah, let's go over there and check them out. There's got to be some. What are we looking for? The tarps. There's got to be some tarps on this little dinky islands. Then we'll go over there when we're done. Just remember, that's ours. That's the other enemy island. Alright. So, let's do this. It's going to be quick and painful. Painful? Painless. Oh, there's a tarp. Look at that. Perfect. Perfect! And we'll pick up these sticks for good measure while we're here. See what else is on this little dinky little island. Can't believe this thing was so close. We haven't been here yet. Another bucket. I have so many buckets, it's retarded. Another tarp. Excellent. We're just gonna run over here. We're not gonna get the boat out to go. It's just right here. Grab that, thank you. Thank you. Oh, we got lots of inventory space. Oh, there's a boat right there too. Look at that. Very handy. Alright, see if we can get on it without getting eaten by a shark. Oh, there's one down here too. Oh, and there's a thing. That, but we'll take it. Can we get on this boat, please? Oh, there we are. Okay. Oh, we can make another boat expansion. Okay, perfect. We're going to be bringing the boat over here anyway. Jerry can. Another fuel tank. Oh, propeller. And a lantern. That will be useful. Okay. Let's go up here. Nothing in there. Okay. Let's go get the boat. Get our buoy balls. We probably could have collected them into our inventory and just carried them, but we'll just take the boat over there. Oh, actually, we're not going to be able to because we don't have any lashings with us. That sucks. Always take lashings with you. Always, always, always. And that's one of my general rules that I totally forgot about. That's fine though. Let's go get the boat. We'll head over there and see if we can at least break it up and collect them. If we can find our boat. There it is. Come on, longboat. Oh. Push the hell out of that boat. Anyway. Alright. Turn, turn, turn. This is not going to be. We're not going to get past them rocks right there, though. We're going to have to go around. This boat is so hard to maneuver. It's retarded. Alright. Can we just come over here, please? And just pull this out. I'm just going to pull you around. Come on. Come with me. With me. Oh, don't go away. Don't go away, boat. Alright, let's go over that way. Can we go over that way, please? I don't want to dive this at night because that looks so dangerous. If we only had a bed. But we only get these damn buoy balls, and we'll just collect them in our inventory. think we can carry him. Pretty sure we can carry him. Is our boat sinking? Oh no. Just being difficult. Okay. Give me my. Oh, we're gonna have to drop some stuff. Shoot. Well, we don't necessarily need another light. Well, that really didn't help us clean inventory out, but this meat's gonna go bad anyway. Sticks. Alright, that should be enough for our buoy balls to fit. Now we shall beat them until they fall apart. There we go. Okay, so yeah, we can grab them in our inventory. So that's 5 buoy balls. Grab some of our sticks back at least. And that works. Put us on our boat, please. Oh, which way was our island? I think our island is that away. We got so turned around that I forgot to look. Nah. I didn't get the directions. Oh man, we're gonna be lost. This sucks. Okay. Well, let's just go this way. We'll find our island eventually. Then we can add on our side of our boat instead of the freaking front and back. And alright, so we came. I believe we came from this way. This way-ish. Pretty sure we were this way-ish. Maybe that one right there? I think that might be it right there. Excuse me. So, let's head back to this island and see if it's our island. Let's see, it should be our island. If not, it'll be that way a little bit, but I'm pretty sure it's this one. Yep, that's our island right here, because that big old rock over there is. Oh. That big old rock is part of the island. So, yeah, so that's our base is a little over this side. So, we're going to go over here, grab some lashings. Up there's our fire. Grab some lashings and throw this blue balls on the corner. Actually, we might save them until we find another section to counterbalance on the other side. Yeah, I might just do, rocks. Damn rocks. We need a power boat. That's what we need to do, is get our power boat working. Without engine on. That's fine, we'll just beach here. And drag it. We'll drag it across the rocks, because our boat is a beast and it takes it. Are you still with me, boat? Oh, you're still with me, good job. Okay, we'll leave you right there. We'll throw our buoy balls right here. Sure, why not? Whoa. Hey, buoy ball, get back here. Where are you going? You guys can't be swimming away on your own. Get in my inventory. Swimming out here on your own, it's not safe. Thank you. Jeez. Just no respect. Alright. Did our meat finish cooking yet? Stay there. Don't make me build you a pen. Alright, so we're going to put. I think we're going to put this right here. So that it lights up the whole base. Yeah, we'll put that right there so it lights up the good part of the base. Our boat pieces. We're going to drop you here. Drop you. Oh, what do we need to build our boat anyway? Propulsion, boat motor, an engine, and an engine pump we need still. That's good enough. Okay. Let's put our water down over here. Collect more water. If it ever freaking rains. Are you done yet? You really not done? Like, what are you doing over here? We're gonna need to put more wood in here. Okay, so that's fine. That's fine. All right, so what do we? Can we build our smoker? Oh, we need 2 more lashings because I used the lashings earlier. Shoot! So we need 6 more fibrous leaves. What time is it? It's 11:13. Let's do this. Let's drop these here. And let's save the game and go to sleep. And then we'll get the leaves when we come back. Yes. So, yeah, this is going to wrap it up. So we got our buoy balls for another part of our boat. We got some lashings. We got another bucket. Freaking buckets are like a dime a dozen around here. We have a campfire going. We have a knife so we can butcher animals. Another tarp. Let's drop these tarps around here so that they're not in inventory. Yeah, so we're gonna be building our stuff up coming up next episode. So thanks for watching. Catch you guys next time.